McCabe. Now we got a puck starting up to the side. It's DeLaurier. They go at it along with Bohl. They've both been into battles before. DeLaurier and Jared Bohl. Bohl trying to grab DeLaurier to stop him from swinging punches. Now DeLaurier loses his helmet and trying to work around. Now he switches hands and starts firing punches. That's DeLaurier. Bohl trying to come back again. Whoa, two big boys teeing off on one another. Bohl and DeLaurier. And the linesmen are standing back. They don't want to get in there. They'll have to let them tire one another out. Now the linesmen are going to get in and break it up. Pretty spirited battle. Couple of big boys.
Yeah, you're right. They're two strong men right there. And both guys very educated on the art of fighting. And right off the draw, two of them talk.
Yeah, you want to go?
Let's get her going. And both men threw some huge punches. Great uppercuts, really strategic fighting there. That wasn't just stand there, throw bombs. Both men really thinking about what they were doing because they didn't want to give the opposition the upper hand, because you give them the opening sometimes, bang, both these guys can really hurt you.